spiky ball forward and backwards. So with this one here, we're just moving that foot over the ball, really try to get into the medial arch and also to the outside as well. Curl the toes round and extend the toes up and down.